since the beginning. Civilization. The world has been full of unknown things. Due to their existence, the balance of mankind's peaceful life has been upset. However, no matter how advanced our technology, no matter how great our scientific breakthroughs, there will always be anomalies that cannot be explained. We don't know where they come from or what their purpose is. These questions plague mankind and affect our daily lives. It's because of this that we founded the SCP Foundation, an organization dedicated to containing anomalous items, individuals, and phenomena. The SCP Foundation is committed to maintaining the normalcy of the world so that people may live free of fear. While ordinary people live in the sunlight, we must fight anomalies in the shadow. We must prevent them from being exposed to the public, so that people may live in a rational and ordinary world. We secure, we contain, we protect.
Thank you. Jason Carter is a death row inmate. In exchange for clemency, he has agreed to work with the SCP Foundation for 30 days. Upon completion of his work, he will be a free man. Jason Carter is now D-503. D-503 was given no clear instruction of the task to be completed. He must find them out for himself. This was D-503's first day of work. SCP protocol mandates that D-503 now undergo a psychological evaluation.